We're gonna. Okay. Okay, we good?
Yeah.
Let's do this shit. I'll pulse first. If we can get that one shotgunner at the top. Okay, we're good?
Let's just run up the stairs then. Okay. I'll come with you this time.
There we go. We got one. Shotgunner coming from bottom of the stairs.
So we got one up here. Two up here.
I'm just attempting to take down this medic over here.
Seeker mine.
You got your pulse?
There you go.
Oh, no, you didn't need the pulse. I was just wondering if you had it.
Fuck, I'm down.
Watch it. Speaker. Crap. Okay, I got the pulse.
Okay.
For the next wave of enemies.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Down again.
What? Why isn't it reviving you? Goddamn turret over there, that's what's shooting us. I got downed. I guess you use it, okay. It's bullshit, they got that turret there and the goddamn thing never runs out. I'm gonna throw a flashbang there, get ready.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
There's pulse.
Hey, just one up top. Watch a guy coming up the stairs, bro. You go that way, I'll go this way, I'll get his attention over this way so that he turns his back to you. Yeah, I gotta get rid of the pulse. I gotta bring in my
support station.
My support station with ammo again. Cause I damn near ran out of ammo there.
So did I. I just switched to using my Liberator because I ran out of SMG ammo.
There's one annoying part down. Shotgunner running up mid. Throwing out a seeker.
We gotta deal with that health station they've got.
Health station's down.
Perfect.
Medic.
His pulse. Oh, cool, it's just one guy.
Yeah, for now, watch it though, because remember the crap load of them spawn after. Grab ammo before you do. Go ahead, bro.
Yeah.
Where we're gonna have shotgunners rushing us again.
Yeah. I'll go get them.
No, I got him.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Coming from the left. Seeker.
Sniper's down.
Watch it, one shotgunner's in there, remember?
Yeah. Put my M1A.
Agent, I'm not sure exactly what to tell you to look for. But Chernenko will have been working.
Ooh, wait,
somehow,
hold on a sec. I gotta change
this.
My needs.
So, notes, journals, anything like that.
Put shock grenades
okay?
on for the first bit.
Okay.
What kind of nades you got?
I'm using tear gas initially.
Okay. Got pulse?
Okay.
One coming from left. Two coming from left, sorry. One on the right, one on the left. Oh, he's trying to get away. Hit me. Thank you, sir. I'm going back to grab ammo.
Your shade tech
so am I.
A lot of hardware. What the
just
hell
don't hit that button
doing
yet.
All that processing power. Under normal circumstances, probably spying. Now, odds are Chernenko's using all those processors to run some analytic models of the virus.
Are you gonna go up top like you normally do? You know, the only...
I'm torn on how I want to do this with two.
I say if we both sit down here, one on either side of this opening, we should be able to light them up. I'll throw a shock... you pulse, accessing, and then I'll throw a shock grenade.
Establishing uplink.
Well, I was meaning way back here, bro.
What is this, Doctor? It's mapped RNA files.
Are you up top?
I don't know. I'm right behind you. Chernenko's genomic data by the truckload. Okay. Agent, I need
I'll move when I need to.
All of it.
You're gonna throw a grenade first?
Yeah.
Warning.
Pulse.
Pulse. Establishing. Warning. Network privileges revoked.
Where's it gone? Agent, the data stopped.
I did it too soon.
We've been hacked. Agent, whatever did that to you was Shake Tech, which means there's someone in your vicinity using Shake Tech, which makes them our new target. Reacquire that tech and Chernenko's data with it, any way you see fit.
Seeker.
Okay, so we just got
back
that
up. I got help behind you. Behind you.
Yeah, I got it.
I think we got more than just him. We got the big guy and a couple of other guys.
Okay, so let's go up top and get him.
One down. I'm fucked.
Why?
Someone was coming up behind me that was big.
The next guy's came, wave close. Came out.
Shotgun are coming up left.
Yeah, I see him. Shotgunner. Got me suppressed, that fuck. Oh, that was stupid. He hit me with a disorientation grenade. Ooh, watch it. Grenade.
I'm so tired of those fucking turrets.
That's not a turret, bro.
Now there is one.
Okay, I finally got that nice. Big guy.
One of the two of them?
There is only one, isn't there?
No, there's one downstairs, too. Medic's almost down. Okay, I was gonna deal with this son of a bitch.
Oh wait, these stupid searchables sometimes have, system. Ironically enough, grenades in them.
Security protocols deactivated. Security doors unlocked.
Not having water. We're gonna have to come back to this room here anyways, I bet.
Is this where you like to run back to?
Well, no, but... Or at least to this corner.
Survivor Link. No, we got it.
Oh, you... I thought you were going to use Survivor Link. That's why I thought you said that.
No, all good.
The only thing that takes this one so long to do is there's so many of those.
I'd love to know where the hell that came from.
Yeah, no shit. There's so many of the shielded guys. I'm coming back up to the top of the stairs here, bro. Oh, you don't want to? Okay.
I will.
I just came to give you health. Oh. Shotgunners. I'm down.
Medic's down.
Yeah. The other medics just stay sitting here taking bullets to the face like a champ.
Perfect.
He's down.
I think he's down.
This one on the steps on the left here is being a little witch. Watch out, there's a guy in the back, way in the back of the room.
Yeah, I see we got two heavies on the steps. One's down.
Come on, how much bullets does that shield take? All right. Can't see him.
That's why I need to change spots.
Watch out, there's a turret right there. Okay, turret down. I'll go left, you go right, and we'll take him down. That's never happened before.
Alert, intercepting transmission.
Coyote 1, this is Hornet, copy. Hornet is Coyote 1, we copy. My mainframe alarm was tripped.
Watch us end up having to run all the way back to here.
The Russians locked up in some
kind of... I have a feeling we are going to have to. It's too many shotgunners.
Nope. Fire bullets, brother.
It's not JTF. I'm on my way. Hornet out.
I'm using fire bullets.
I only have one med kit left.
Really? I still have four.
I've had to use that many of them.
Oh, cock.
Just behind you.
Yeah, I see ya. Thank you. Watch it, shot it.
Seeker.
Oh.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, I don't have a pulse, so I can't even figure out where they are.
Well, there they are.
Shit.
That's a load of shit. They're burning, for crying out loud, and they were still able to shoot us?
Yep.
I just used another fire bullet. Hopefully they give it back to me.
Yeah, I threw an incendiary grenade, but it didn't give it to me.
Yeah, it took away my... Hey, use a bottle of water for this first part.
Okay.
20% damage to elites.
You are in violation of multiple arms.
Shotgunner to the left, bro.
Yeah, I had to go up the stairs.
I got downed.
Once I can pulse, I can consider coming to get you.
I can just tell you there's nobody down here. They're all on the far side. Watch it coming to your left. Bullshit.
Morning. I'm down.
An agent on your team requires aid.
Stay there, stay there, stay there. Hey, he ran right past me, really? Medic coming up left. Got him.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, come on.
Got you too.
And the first thing they did was shoot that our med kit, and it took one shot to take out our med kit, whereas theirs takes fucking two clips. Right.
I gotta go get ammo.
Right. Now I'm out of fire bullets. See, that's the bullshit part. There's nowhere to get fire bullets. You gotta, it's a random drop from a chat or from the ammo thing.
Yeah, no, I'm almost out of nades.
I've got a couple of fire nades. But I mean, the stupid fire bullets don't work half the time either. You catch the enemy on fire and they just keep running at you. Look at how fast they run too, man. Guys coming left.
Oh, of course, that medic's got all his fucking health back now.
Yeah. How are they hitting me behind cover? There's like a 3-foot fucking wall there.
Fuck, I'm down.
Ooh, come over here.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I'm gonna use Survivor Link here. As soon as they start coming up, they're just standing at the bottom. There's one more someplace. Well, maybe not. You got pulse?
Nah, it's still refreshing.
Apparently we got them all over here. Nope, there's one more shoddy coming up. I wonder why it puts a shield up on that guy there. You go left, I'll go left, you go right, and we'll try and cross shoot him. Cake. Took a little bit longer than normal, but
you are not U.S. Army. Go away now.
Can you make him hear me? Vitaly, it's Dr. Jessica Candle from New York.
I had a feeling this part was going to be where we really struggled.
I know you, and you know my work.
Honestly, I thought it was going to be this part and the that stupid
we're here to help you.
Fish tank
can you open the
part.
Door?
That fish tank really wasn't too bad.
No, they stood there and took it like champs. That was a took it to the head like champs.
Yeah,
those
a
bundles.
Couple of those heavies I shot, and they never even shot at me.
Accessing I know. Security system.
I'll survive our link when we get up there and those shotgunners rushes.
Alert. Intercepting transmission.
This is Hornet Boss. I got Chernenko and I pulled his notes off the server before the JTF accessed them. We're ready to extract.
Good. How about our friends?
They're close.
Hey.
Permission to
yeah, I don't have survivor link yet, so you might not want to use that right away.
I'm going to use it when they rush us again.
Yeah, if they rush us. See if we can snipe that one yet. What's with that stupid blue blind or green blinding? That's bullshit. Nice.
That went down rather well.
Bad part, yeah, because we got the snipers.
Well, it was more the shotgunners I was surprised we put down so quickly.
Ooh, a flame grenade. Sweet.
Nice.
I'll have to come back for that in a bit.
I was gonna say, where's the good place to hide for this one, though?
Right here. Good a place of any. hell is hitting me? Oh, there's a fucking turret right here. That is so stupid that you can't duck.
Crawl to me if you can.
Yeah, I'm coming. Fuck, I went down again. Watch it. I'm on fire. We're
Fuck.
Both down. Well, we hit the checkpoint. Those turrets are complete bullshit because they never run out of ammo and they never die unless you actually shoot them. But we throw a turret out. If there's nothing to shoot at,
it
eventually
it
dies too. Yeah, or they hack it and it turns on us. I wonder if that nade that I spotted here. Oh yeah.
Let me switch weapons real quick. Okay, I'm good.
Actually, a good place to hide here is back where we did those guys up. Watch if there's some kind of weird grenade behind me.
Look on the shotgunners.
I'm going. Oh, we're gonna sit here and take a vote.
Fuck.
Can you get to me?
That's as close as I can get.
Man, it takes way too long to revive somebody.
I agree.
Okay, hurry up. Watch, you're up.
Alert. Friendly division agent is down.
Stay there, stay there. Dive backwards. You gotta take that flippin' turret out.
Okay, there's one down.
I got the one on the left, or in the right, sorry. He just throws another one out instantly.
Hornet's on fire.
Where in the hell am I getting shot from? Fucking turrets again? God. That's the only thing, or the major bitch I have about this game is the fact that there's no cooldown on the enemy weapon or skills. Here, I'm gonna use a heal here. Oh, I just used it, bro.
They got me. Medic's down.
I'm gonna throw. throw a grenade up at that guy. Hey. He's on fire. Oh, come on. He's on fire. For about a whole 2 seconds.
Like a whole 2 seconds.
Of course.
Turret to our left, I think.
Yeah. I got it. And he throws another one out.
What?
Watch it, he threw another turret out here.
It's down.
Can you get behind him while I try and keep him
yep.
here? I had to shoot him in the ankles.
And nothing good.
Alert. Shade technology. Detected.
I got an M44.
Shade technology.
But it's like, I think, 182,
access.
Yeah.
Establishing uplink.
I'm getting the files off that agent's shade tech. This will take days to analyze, but there's something here. Something scary. It's a good thing I've got this. Not that good. We had Chernenko taken out from under our noses.
Yeah, hunting M44.
At least not yet. Oh, there's
nice.
So much good data
right.
in here.